On the 1st of May 1981, Bishop David Oyedepo was called to ministry via an 18-hour vision right inside his hotel buildings in the city of Ilesha in Osun State of Nigeria. The vision, popularly known as the Liberation Mandate, reads, "The hour has come to liberate the world from all oppressions of the devil through the preaching of the word of faith, and I am sending you to undertake this task."
I gotta dance and testify.